It has been said that pulling an RV exerts earthquake forces on the inside. So we're going to do a little test. I'm going to drive about 7 miles back to our storage. I'll drive gently and normal highway speeds. Well, that settles it. Don't let your kids, pets, or grandma ride in the trailer.